Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Preston Miller here from PrestonsCorner.com. I'm an online marketing expert, and today I want to show you how to add Google Analytics to one of my favorite WordPress themes and plugins, Thrive Themes. Now, it might look kind of tricky if you've never done this before, but you really need to have Google Analytics installed on your website so you know what's happening with basic analytics, like how many people are visiting your website every day, where they're coming from, what pages they're going to, and just kind of basic stuff like that. So I'm gonna show you how to do that inside of Thrive Themes. Let's go ahead and jump over to the computer here and I'll show you. So if you go to my website homepage here, you'll see it looks like this, but in the back end, I'm actually using Thrive Themes. So here is the backend dashboard of my site. It's PrestonsCorner.com. I'm in the WP admin area. Now, if you scroll down, you go to the Thrive dashboard. Your dashboard will look something like this. It might look a little different if you have a different theme. I'm using the Focus Blog theme. So what you're gonna wanna do is go ahead and go in there to the theme options. And once you get in here, you've got a bunch of settings that I've set up when I first installed and configured Thrive Themes. But now you're gonna wanna go over here to Analytics and Scripts. And you've got this area where you can input these different scripts across your whole website. Now for Google Analytics, let me jump over to that here. Google Analytics, what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna go into the admin area here. And what you really want out of all of this is you need your tracking info. So you're gonna need to set up a new property that you wanna track. You're gonna wanna go in here to tracking info. Let me zoom in to show you this. And then you're gonna wanna hit tracking code. So let's go in there, and now you'll see that it has actually generated this script here. You don't want to mess with this stuff down here. This is more technical, and I would not advise doing that unless you have a developer or you really know what you're doing. You want to just copy this basic script right here. So copy that, and then you want to go back over into Thrive, and you could expand this. You want to put it in the header of your website. That's just best practice, and copy and paste that script right there. Now you can add other scripts to your website, but Google Analytics should go in the header. So once you copy and paste that script, you can go back out to the Home tab there, and after a few minutes, it might take a little bit longer, depending on your situation, but you will start to see analytics for your website. So that is exactly how you install Google Analytics into Thrive Themes in the back end of your WordPress dashboard. If you like this video, please be sure to comment, subscribe, or like it. And as always, you can learn more at PrestonsCorner.com. Thanks, guys.